Welcome back to another How to Power as we discuss the new popular Red Komodo camera. Filling in for Sean today, I'm Landon. Before the camera was even officially announced, customers were already googly-eyed about it. And when you look at the compact design and the incredible 6K quality it can output, it's hard to blame them. Now, as much as we love to go more into camera details, we're here to focus on power. As you may know, the camera as is accepts two Canon BP9 series batteries, which some people may prefer, but as always, we like to provide industry pros with some more options. Let's start with the Red-approved V-mount. Fun fact, Core's V-mount was the first third-party electronic accessory for the Red Komodo that's approved by Red. The plate is a BP to V-mount direct mount, specifically designed for the Red Komodo camera, allowing use of 14.4 volt V-mount batteries, while also leaving the camera's DC input available for AC power and battery hot swap. When using the plate with smart brick batteries like any Core's battery lineup, the plate will pass through the SMBUS data, which means you'll be able to read the battery percentage and runtime on the camera's LCD. Additionally, it's equipped with one PTAP, one USB, and one 2-pin LiMo output to use for any accessories you may have. Perfect to charge your cell phone while using the Red Control app, along with a wireless transmitter, monitor, etc. If you prefer three stud mounts, don't worry, we'll be offering that version soon as well. Next, we need to couple up the plate with some battery packs, and can't think of anything more compact to fit this camera's profile than the Nano Micro V98. This travel-friendly battery can sustain a 10A continuous load and offer a 4-stage LED gauge, PTAP, and USB. If you happen to be using some other type of setup where you want to use a battery that isn't directly connected to our V-mount plate, then you need to utilize a PTAP to 2-pin cable, which we offer in three different sizes: a 10-inch coiled cable that extends to 36 inches, a straight 6-inch cable, and a straight 18-inch cable. If you're looking for a custom size, that's also something that can be done. Additionally, since we're full of different power options to cover it all, we offer 15mm rail mount cheese plate with either V-mount or three stud battery plates that have a 10-inch 2-pin cable attached to be able to power the Red Komodo. The cheese plate is configured with many quarter to 20 thread mounts to attach devices, arms, anything you might need, as well as a soft Velcro red backing to quickly attach a wireless video RX without the need for any additional hardware. And that pretty much covers everything you need to power your Red Komodo for now, but keep a lookout for some new solutions coming down shortly as well. As usual, if you have any questions, always feel free to shoot us an email via the contact page on our site, www.coreswx.com.